Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and Naomi and Mandy might have the most personal rivalry in WWE right now.
Yeah, you wanna play with me? Let's go!
So how exactly did we get here? Well, it all started back on December 11th when Naomi's previously scheduled match against Mandy Rose didn't happen. Mandy said it was because she had an important photo shoot, which Naomi wouldn't know anything about. She then added it was a good thing too because she would have embarrassed Naomi anyways. So Naomi dissed the Golden Goddess's priorities, photo shoots and legs. Mandy decided to make it personal, congratulating Naomi's husband, Jimmy Uso, on his rap battle before WWE TLC, Tables, Ladders and Chairs. Naomi posted a photo of her with Mandy from Survivor Series, saying she'll be haunted by this pic forever. Well, this escalated even further on the Christmas Day edition of SmackDown Live when Mandy tried to meet Jimmy under the mistletoe, crossing that line, and she got a shoe thrown at her for good measure. The leader of Glow Nation certainly had retribution on her mind, and she got inspired when Naomi saw a pic of Mandy Rose on the side of a WWE production truck before SmackDown Live. Mandy hit back with some mind games of her own, donning some Uso merch. And during Naomi's match against Sonya Deville, Mandy Rose went even further, revealing that she slid into Jimmy Uso's DMs. Well, this week on SmackDown Live, Mandy cost the Usos a win against the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, The Bar, and a future title opportunity. That sent Naomi off the deep end. And Mandy tweeted that she got the real prize after SmackDown Live, courtesy of Jimmy Uso. So far, God's greatest creation has been able to avoid Naomi, but that might not last much longer. After Mandy and Sonya declared for the second Women's Royal Rumble match, Naomi joined them. Will Mandy Rose continue her mind games next week? Find out on SmackDown Live when it comes to you Tuesday at 8/7 Central on the USA Network.